Yes, so. Yeah, Frakas move. We thank God for Safe Forever at some Bakwe Airport, International Airport in Owerri. And I just want to thank everybody, all my friends, well wishers, family members, loved ones, who are the best. The next few days and weeks ahead will be very, very difficult and painful for my family because of Ihagagatu. As we wrap up my brother's funeral, events surrounding my brother's funeral. Okay, Oga had it very tough for me. Because wherever you are, I just want to be able to thank you for all the support so far. May very no bigger channel, all the support and no offer. You know, it's you guys are true friends, you guys are true loved ones. The next few days, please continue to support us. Continue to pray for us because the more difficult days are ahead. I also remember that. As we wrap up the next few days and weeks for this funeral thing, only is your Obishiri Mikawe Ben Nono. But don't be about poor, be about ye a G. On when the Moki would remain in there, when I am a Banacha Sekele from Indere and Obishibo Miki. I seem to be watching Walla Wamayola. Nere anako palam nanona ekono chinekin chimana menno hola no ti la kaya gala no e bola no jere here la no ma ojo no ri hu nanno razo nnu no ri hu palo oja ya nanno razo ikono mo fire fuka chuko ka biama ite beno. It's supposed to be a beautiful Christmas in the world, but this Christmas is not the same. Nde wono. God bless you. Thank you for your prayers and your continued support.